my god.
Wait, is there more over there? And there we got the
end. Oh my god, it's just absolute sensor city! It's sensor city! Fair at all, is it?
It's just like, it's like clear, it's like a clear CD there.
Here, look, this is black.
Yeah.
This is completely black. You wouldn't have thought. But it's just magic. You wouldn't have thought that was at all see through, would you?
Put it there again. It's like so cool. Look, so sensors. I mean.
And look, there's dots behind there, but you can't see them usually. Yeah, it's much brighter if you just look at it right.
That's what it looks like, a normal light. I'm just
is the infrared on?
No, I've turned it off.
Put the infrared on as well, see what it says. It's like, oh my god. Oh my god.
What, it's a translucent.
There, look, it looks black, and there, it looks see-through.
Yeah.
You haven't recorded that!
I am recording it.
You're recording that? Black. See-through.
That's what the astral camera looks like, completely utterly black. Nothing, but no infrared, you can only see all the sensors. But look at the sensors behind there, see there, what do you think there is there? But you can see
you're right, you can see that.
Oh,
one,
you can see
that.
Two. You can see two, and like the whole way you look through, and then you put it on infrared, and you can see like the weird ones at the bottom, and then.
Well, those are sensors.
Well, no, those ones at the top there, you can see those.
I think you can see them proper.
Three. Barriers.
So that's the best though, because it's like normal black.
Yeah. No, oh, no.
It's absolutely incredible.
Must be something else you bought with black.
I just can't believe that. It's just like you've pulled the cover off.
So they are sort of weird.
Well, it should be the insides that lighter than the outsides.